5. And here we go. Second part to the feature.
Here we go, hey!
Weighted lunges, soft CrossFit open a couple years back, and I'll tell you what, it's been a staple on a lot of people's training ever since.
Good job!
And I'll tell you what, these athletes are looking strong. No pause. No right, let's just turn it a vertical and right to work.
Nice.
Come on.
And again, take a 40-foot lunge, 20 hand squat plates. They're going to dance forward every 5 reps. So Riley's going unbroken. Lori Barr doing just that. Working on her 10 along with Danica Rolfe. Rolfe taking the first half of the tumble feature. Looking for a repeat of possible. Barr in the lead.
Go, Riley! Don't let go!
Team Vesemite, number 7, crossing for lane. Press forward. But right now, Lori Barr taking a great pause for the pause. Shake her hands out just a little bit.
Great work, Juliet!
Come on, Juliet!
Look at her finish this up.
Got it!
Only about 90 seconds in, and then 5 minutes for this portion of the event as well. But the leg is not going to need that Lori Barr. It's hard to get around the scale.
No,
so taking a deep breath from the cage where she's at. With her fellow competitors, now it's a lunge across the floor.
Go, Jay! Come on! Pull it
together! And
there you go! Come on! Punch it!
Blue shirt, blue shorts. And if we're all doing the same, she will turn around. Lane number 7, Tia.
A few more!
Will cross the line for her division and take the second half of the double feature. We'll do the same on the other side of the floor.
Come on, Juliet!
2 minutes and 15 seconds in.
Come on, Juliet!
Come on, keep going!
Come on! Go, Juliet!
Come on, you got it!
Go, come on!
Come on!
Come on! Come on, right here! Go! Come on! Come on, one big step! Come on,
yeah.
We'll do the same. And number 5 is only on the side of the floor. We're going to cover that time down. Speedman, nice first step across the line. We're going to take this one to the same.